Stephen Tata. It's a pleasure to talk to you, to give you this message. This is a world wishing message to you to stay stronger. I've watched you on the field as captain of Cameroon. It's very unfortunate, you know, to hear about your plight. But I think it's not over till it's over. So keep your head up and keep praying. And I hope the Cameroonian FA will come to your aid and ensure that they do something for you, because Cameroonians should be proud of you. As I am a Ghanaian, and I'm still proud of you, because your appearance and your football really, you know, gives me hope that you can stay, you know, strong. And I hope God will be with you wherever you find yourself. So don't worry, keep it up and stay strong. Take care and good.